A 4-year-old schoolgirl was allegedly molested by her PT teacher at GD Birla Centre for Education School in Kolkata. School Principal Sharmila Nath assured the parents that safety and security of the girls is top priority of the school. She also informed that the school is conducting an internal investigation and it has installed CCTVs in the school premises. The matter is being looked into by the school authorities. She has also informed that the accused PT teacher has been working for the past 6 to 7 years. A senior police official told that police investigation is underway and inquiry is being conducted.
No, we are looking after all the aspects and we are talking with some people who are working there, and after investigation we will be able to say further things.
A case has been registered under POCSO Act.